see. I brought a feather. What tuning that thing's in. It's been sitting in that inside the museum for years. So Wurlitzer, I'm going to take 6 pins off of it. I'm going to put them on my headless fretless walnut guitar, electric guitar. And you can't even see. It says Cumberland Museum up there. It's so dark. The clouds are pretty though. Let's see what the feather sounds like on this little phone. And then we'll return to it. Tune it to John Chalmers. 12 note just intonation to me with a 57/32 instead of a 7/4. If you know why about that, then you really know something. Maybe you can figure out the tune. I can tell that it's any kind of out of tune. And the wing stuck in the spider web. Thank you. gourd. Either, but I'm gonna play it first with the feather.